An adiabatic turbine expands steam at 4 MPa and 400 degrees Celsius to 125 kPa. If the steam is exhausted as a saturated vapor in this turbine, what is its isentropic efficiency? As usual, try pausing here to solve this problem yourself before watching the solution. This is the third example for the isentropic efficiency main lecture. The link to that 8-minute lecture and all the other examples and lectures of the thermodynamics course are found in the description below. In the main lecture video, we define the isentropic efficiency of a turbine as workout actual over workout isentropic. In terms of specific enthalpy, that would be H1 minus H2 over H1 minus H2S. H1 we can find from the given pressure and temperature. From superheated tables, we find H1, and since we know we're going to compare this to an isentropic case where S1 is equal to S2, we write down S1 as well. In the real case, the steam is coming out as saturated vapor. This means that H2 can be found from a saturated water table by pressure as Hg. We look that up and write down H2. For the isentropic case, we have S2S from S1. From our saturated tables by pressure, we see that for a pressure of 125 kPa, that S2S value lies between Sg and Sf. We can use those values to calculate the quality of our mixture, X2, and with it, and Hg and Hf, we can calculate H2S. Link to the quality lecture below if you have forgotten how to perform those calculations. We substitute H1, H2, and H2S in our efficiency expression, and we find the efficiency to be roughly 73.2%. If you want to check out other examples for the isentropic efficiency topic, make sure to check out the links I left down in the description below, where you'll also find the links to the other lectures of the thermodynamics course, as well as other engineering courses. Thanks for watching!